Hi everyone, today I have a book that I just bought recently by one of my favorite authors, Todd Parr. The title is Be Who You Are. I love how Todd Parr makes these interesting illustrations. Sometimes he adds some funny things, but he always has a really nice message. So I want you to kind of pay attention to the words and what he's saying to us in this book. So the title is Be Who You Are. Be who you are. Be who you are. Be old, be young, be a different color. Wear everything you need to be you. Speak your language. Like they say, hola, hello. Just doing hearts, meow. Learn in your own way. There's cat food and dog food. What do you think this cat will learn? Be proud of where you're from. So look at that. It doesn't matter really what type of house you might live in, or if you live in the city or the country, or what area you're in. What matters most is that you're proud and that you feel good about that. This says, be your own family. Just be who you are. Be silly. Brave. Dance, play, discover, learn, read. Share your feelings. Look, we've got happy, mad, sad, silly, scared, and proud. I love how all of you share your feelings and talk about them every day. Just be who you are. Try new things. Be confident. When you're confident, remember that. It's like you go into it thinking, I know I can do this. I will try my best. So stand up for yourself. The mouse is saying no. So if the cat's not treating him nicely, he's not going to let him be mean. If someone's not being fair to you, you need to let them know. Be energetic. Be peaceful. Be the best that you can be. Just be who you are. And then remember, at the end of his books, Todd Parr always writes us notes. It says, it doesn't matter what color you are, where you are from, or who's in your family. Everyone needs to be loved. Always love yourself and be who you are. The end. Love, Todd. I think that is a really important message for us to always remember that we have to make sure that we are being who we are. We don't need to pretend to like something we don't like or do something that we don't really like to do, because we have to feel good about our choices and we have to make sure that our friends love us for who we are, right? So I hope that you all feel proud of all of the special things that make you unique and special and who you are, and that you also notice all of the things about your friends and your family that make them special and unique and make them who they are, so that you can really love them and value them just the way we want you to love and value yourself. I hope you all have a great rest of your day and take care. I will see you soon.